Oh, you mean a modeling clay. So you can make things. Oh, that's wonderful. I like that. You know, before I carve anything, that's what I always do. I make a model out of clay with it first, then I can carve it in wood.
The ugly duckling. Ugh. Ugh.
Right here. Okay. All right, what can I bring you this year?
I want a laptop.
A what?
A laptop.
A laptop. She's going for the big stuff right off the top.
And yeah.
And what else? Anything?
Or do you clay. Just
clay?
Like,
oh, clay. you mean a modeling clay. Mm-hmm. So you can make things. Oh, that's wonderful. I like that. You know, before I carve anything, that's what I always do. I make a model out of clay with it first, then I can carve it in wood. Oh, no, that makes it a lot easier. All right. How about for you?
Polymer clay.
An iPhone 6.
And an iPhone 6.
Oh, my.
Now, I can bring the iPhone. There's no problem there. That's easy. But there's a little thing called the monthlies. I don't do monthlies. So you got to work that out with Mom and Dad, all right? Maybe do a work plan where you work so much to help pay for it. Okay? You work that out and leave me a note. Because I can bring the phone. That's not a problem. But it's the monthlies. Can you imagine if I did monthlies for everyone? Woo! All right. And over here.
RC helicopter.
A remote control helicopter. Woo! They're fun, aren't they? I still play with mine all the time. Yeah. All right, sounds good. Only one last thing. What I want you to do, about a few days before Christmas, I want you to go up and whisper in Mom's ear. And say, Mom, let's make cookies for Santa. Will you do that? Oh, if you'll do that, that'll make me happy. All right. Go ahead and pick a treat. All right, very good. Right there. Okay, looking good. Well, thanks for coming by. And hang in there. Go to bed early on Christmas Eve. All right?
Thank you.